Thursday, the 1st, for 11:45 p.m. While Levy and Mendes were at the wedding reception on Liberty Avenue, they were attacked by four male persons who had reached there in a Ford Ranger pickup. All three persons were taken to a regional hospital and admitted to a serious condition. No? They understood that Levy Bennett had been transported to KHMH as his most serious. At this moment, police have three persons in custody pending investigation. No?
Okay. Sir, a motive for that stabbing, have you guys been able to ascertain?
Not as yet. I said we're investigating. All right.